The geometric mean of two numbers is 8 and the arithmetic mean is 17. Find one of the numbers. Isa sa mga numero ang hinanap natin dito. So, pag sinabing geometric mean class, anong dalawang numero? Tawagin natin class noon, no, yung dalawang numero natin ay x and y. Umipat ako sa may logo. Ito yun, the geometric mean is equal to the square root of the product of x and y. Kung ang ating dalawang numero, x and y. That is the geometric mean. Therefore, class, the geometric mean raised to 2 is the product xy. Given to class na geometric mean, 8 daw. I-square natin para matanggal yung square root sa right side. Xy na lang sa right side, class. The arithmetic mean naman ay equal to what? Sabi dito, 17. So, ang arithmetic mean, class, is the sum tapos divided by 2. So, yun yun. X plus y divided by 2. So, i-cross-multiply natin itong 2 dito sa left side maging 2 times the arithmetic mean, which is 17. Okay? Is equal to x plus y. Now, masolve natin dito, class, no, ang y in terms of x. So, y is equal to, i-transpose tong x, 2 times 17 is 34 minus x. Ayan, class, yung ating y. Itong y na to, i-substitute dito, class. We have this 64 is equal to x times y. Ang y natin is 34 minus x. Ito yun na y. Okay? Tapos, i-rearrange natin to, class, in the manner na nakaporma sa quadratic equation sa ating calculator. We have this x times negative x. Okay, negative x squared. I-transpose magiging positive x squared. Ito, 34x, i-transpose negative na siya. 34x plus 64 is equal to 0. Yan, class, yung ating equation. Kapag i-solve natin dito, class, yung ating x, makuha natin ay 32 and 2. Therefore, class, the sagot is letter B. Letter B yung sagot natin. Pero i-check muna natin, class, kung talagang letter B. What is the value ng y dito? When x is equal to 32, natural, class, no, ang value ng y ay 34 minus 32, that is equal to 2. Sila yung mag-pair. Diba? Tapos kapag ang x naman natin ay 2, magiging 34 minus 2, magiging 32. Sila yung mag-pair. Okay? So wala talaga dito kasi 32 and 2 lang ang mga numero natin dito, class. Kahit saan mo ang gulo tingnan, the x and y, the answer is 32.
Chicken joy, baby! Har, 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 har.
Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something. Have a good day. See you in our next video. Bye-bye!